If we fucking, she paying a fee. And please don't give me no bush weed. You know my spliff them longer than loose leaf. Grab a well out and I kick like Bruce Lee. After she smoke, then she give me her coochie.
Yeah,
yeah, man.
Yeah,
yeah, man.
Yeah,
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 yeah, man.
Yeah,
yeah, man.
Yeah,
yeah, man.
Yeah,
yeah.
The girl put OV in her bio, so me no set tips and I fuck it. The girl put our world now, that's our girl. Me, I'm the swam in the bucket.
Girl, them want them fuck them, know for reach me, girl. Pon the phone, just quick believe me, girl. Pon the phone, just don't deceive me, girl. Link pon the tool and co.
So first in the face, I hear the voice now. I don't know, say a cogency. Pon the cogency rocks channel. And today, we have ACG Castro, The Cold Room with Tweeko, episode 2. I was gonna wait on y'all niggas to tell me to do this shit, man, but y'all niggas taking too long, bro. And I ain't see nobody do it. And I rate ACG Castro from his Plugged In and his Fresh Home song. So I wanted to listen to this shit, man. So that's what we're going to do. But now I waste too much time. Click my links in the description. Gaming channel, music channel, Instagram. And let's jump into this shit, nigga.
Yes.
This beat sound like kind of saddish.
W, what's the move, man?
Like moody.
W, what's the move, man?
I Tweeko mix this, you know.
It sounds cold.
As soon as they came out, caught me a Beamer. I know so we're heater, I'm rolling round on tollgate road with two things in the car, like my name is PR, VPR. Came a long way from putting smokes inside of the Cooper. You best move cautious around us, so your car can't end up on my bro's in the traffic queue on his way to the soup. In a black Q7, you say that
you're... Wait. First off, one, I'm trying to hear what this nigga say, because his voice is so deep and hard, is not like that clear. But two, though, this beat from is going off, bro. The 808s, and yeah. Just came home and bought yourself a Beamer. Bro, I wish, bro. And how can I get a Beamer, bro? I want a Beamer, bro. I don't want a heater. Nah, yeah, I want a heater. Give it a Beamer and a heater, bro. You know what I'm saying? You gotta stay up. Watch out for these op niggas, bro.
Come mix this, you know.
It sounds cold.
See, as they came out, caught me a Beamer. I know so we're heater. I'm rolling round on tollgate road with two things in the car, like my name is PR, VPR. Came a long way from putting smokes inside of the Cooper. You best move cautious around us, so your car can't end up on my bro's in the traffic queue on his way to the soup. In a black Q7, you say that your bros got you to the end, but when the doors pop, then the first one's paid. Most of my guys are locked up now because of them.
I say you think your bros are with you, but when the doors pop, they're the first ones legging.
Got you to the end, but when the doors pop, then the first one's paid.
Nah, man, stay. Don't leave me, Ak. Don't leave me.
To the suit. In a black Q7, you say that your bros got you to the end, but when the doors pop, then the first one's paid. Most of my guys are locked up now because of them men just can't stop telling. And it's embarrassing, cause they're the ones that some guys are raiding. I don't wear my heart on my sleeve unless I am rocking CDG. We've been at it since I was 17 and done more shit than the man's OGs. Anything green get banned and I ain't talking about 3x3. Then he said let my bro Rowdy free. He was thought that he could Chesley be straight.
Ooh, whoa. Is he talking about Rowdy from 3x3? Or is he just using that as a play on words for his nigga Rowdy?
At it since I was 17 and done more shit than the man's OGs.
Whoa, been out here since 2017. Done more than them man's OGs. Not gonna lie, 2017 kinda early for enough for them drill you to still, cause a lot of these niggas been on since 13, 14. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, man.
Anything green get banned and I ain't talking about 3x3. Then he said let my bro Rowdy free. He was thought that he could Chesley be straight. ACG in my section and that's how it's always gonna be. I'm missing like most of my family tree. How the fuck can I be happy? 3S, 3H, 3Diz, 3Active, 3Ice and Ramsey, 3Trish, 3LK, 3Striker and also 3Tiny. I can't reach.
Bro, the way like he has so many niggas to free, bro, he can turn it into like a whole 8-bar punchline, bro. Listen to this, bro.
Missing like most of my family tree. How the fuck can I be happy? 3S, 3H, 3Diz, 3Active, 3Ice and Ramsey, 3Trish, 3LK, 3Striker and also 3Tiny. I can't reach my man out here, cause I ain't neglecting the kid. Instead of buying the BM a proper car, just splashing on drip. Priorities straight in the twist. No way can I be that nick. Remember, you signed up for this, so don't get shot when the fan gets hit. Like, I beg, let us pray.
What?
You signed up for this, so don't get shot when the fan gets hit. Like,
don't get shot when the friend gets hit.
That nigga, remember, you signed up for this, so don't get shot when the fan gets hit. Like, I beg, let us pray for the guys that have been brainwashed by my ops and think that they are OG. Once again, I am on the track to separate the real from the fake. Car, I don't know why guys wait the other side of the motorway. Let me take it back to the time that we were on the block like every day. Bunch of young boys just doing up shootings at the cage, nothing like NBA. G, you put me in a V, trying to tell me about some dumbass case. No, ever done say, you know, got hit with the NFA. Robot them in a full door.
Man said, no, ever done say. Like, I've never heard that before. No, ever done say. You got hit with the NFA. You understand? No further actions. You get me?
Case, no evidence say, you know, got hit with the NFA. Robot them in a full door Astra. Turn it to a coupe. My nigga put them so fucking hard to the point that the engine blew. I still got in my zoo.
Wait, what?
Don't say, you know, got hit with the NFA. Robot them in a full door Astra. Turn it to a coupe. My nigga put them so fucking hard to the point that the engine blew. I still got in my zoo. And a bit of there too. And also the other few. Look, listen, I'm gonna in a Uniqlo, I guess you can call that glamping. You think I got time to be lurking? I get a drop, then I go round there banging. I'm in silver time with a cannon, I'ma have to go to the town through cannon. If I sponsor the, I'm expecting it back. I ain't trying to hear that it's vanished. I don't wear my heart on my sleeve unless I am rocking CDG. We've been artists since
all the No, say that, yeah. I want to hear this next flow before you do that.
Few. Look, listen, I'm gonna
even that smoke part was cold, fam. I didn't even get to react to that.
Robot them in a four-door Astra.
Turn it to a coupe.
My nigga put them so fucking hard to the point that the engine blew. I still got in my zoo and a bit of there too. I know so that I've
That's cold, bro.
In my zoo, listen. And a bit of there too. I know so that I've a few. Look, listen, I'm gonna in a Uniqlo, I guess you can call that glamping. You think I got time to be lurking? I get a drop, then I go round there banging. I'm in silver time with a cannon, I'ma have to go to the town through cannon. If I sponsor the, I'm expecting it back. I ain't trying to hear that it's vanished. I don't wear my heart on my sleeve unless I am rocking CDG. We've been artists since all 17 and done more shit than the man's OGs. Anything green get bun and I ain't talking about
three times free.
Let my bro Rowdy free. He was told that he could churchly be. Straight ACG in my section and that's how it's always gonna be. I'm missing like most of my family tree. How the fuck can I be happy? 3S, 3H, 3Diz, 3Active, 3Ice and Ramsey. 3Trish, 3LK, 3Striker and also 3Tiny.
Man, that beat, bro. Fuck, man, that beat is fucking cold. The cold room with a cold fucking beat, now. Let me tell you that. And this was cold as well, yeah. That's that part where he paused with the and then yeah. I like this still. What would I rate it? I would rate it 7.5 out of 10. 7.8 out of 10. Yeah. Cause I feel like him could have given more flow wise. Probably more bar-wise, maybe. But he was talking about his life still, so I can't really understand. But definitely good bars, though. And but the beat fucking cold. Just for that, now, it have to be a minimum 8 because of the beat. Yeah, minimum 8. Yeah, minimum 8. 8 out of 10, that's what I rate it. Tell me what you rate it in the comments. In the, you know what I'm saying? Tell me what you want me to react to next. I'm going to get to the reactions, bro. Trust me. It's just there's a lot to get to. I have a playlist of songs and videos I need to react to, bro. And trust me, I'm nowhere near even finished with that playlist. How's that? So I'm going to get to your suggestions in the comments. You know what I mean? Just give me some time. But you don't know. Cogency on the Cogency. Cogency on the Cogency reacts. Chadel, how about this, bro?
Girl, them want them, fuck them, no for reach me, girl. On the phone, just quick, believe me, girl. On the phone, just don't deceive me, girl. Link on the toll and come for reach me, yeah, girl. Bring the pink pussy to me, yeah, girl. Get round 2, round 3, yeah, girl. Yeah, I love you, ready.